was curving and still. As a reflection, the dedication of where everyday lives and make to go fast, hurry up and send out an email and wait for response for days. Hurry up because the airport is in the terminal for hours and hours and hours. But after the intensity of emotion of this week, we decided to take a show in a different direction last minute. While elements of Hurry Up Be Still were still unequivocally present, we changed and added and modified with the intention of creating space to express the rawness and tenderness that is breathing through our country. There may be some brief language throughout the show, as well as some strobe light effects and sudden loud noises. In the emotional arc of the work uproots an intensity that you're not quite ready to experience, you don't need our permission to leave, and thank you for taking care of yourself. Our intention this evening is to offer these sounds, images, and movements to provoke emotion, and allow them to be processed in a safe container. We are not here to be numb, to freeze up, to check out, or to otherwise escape from ourselves, but rather experience our own rawness and remind ourselves about the potency of art, how it can be used as a weapon, as a place of solace, and as a path to healing. With that, enjoy the show. Thank you.
my 97-year-old mom tells me the only thing we can count on is change. Change is the one constant in our lives. And what am I to do with this? Yes, there's change. There's sometimes feels like there's change for the worse as much as change for the better. The thing is, I realize we're designed for change. Change is a part of our design. May I ask you all to take a deep breath now? Would you indulge me if you'll take a deep inhalation and exhale? And inhale and exhale. It feels good. This change, this regular change in the volume of our lungs, a part of our physiology. We've evolved with a pair of adrenal glands that regularly pump adrenaline into our bloodstream. Adrenaline that changes our heartbeat, that changes the rate in which we take in oxygen, that keeps us alive through changing stress. Change is as much a part of our design as who it is we see in the mirror, as our 10 fingers and our 10 toes. The change that we see in the news, in the headlines, in the broadcasts, on our rectangles, large and small. These changes may be as natural as that common, maybe cliche metaphor, the changing seasons, the change from day to night to day to night. We are a part of, an integral part of, that design that is change.
It's... have to have like somebody impressed out. You're gonna have like a bunch of stuff you do, but that's it. Like, I feel stressed out, or like Sunday, you have a bunch of stuff at night. You're gonna have to have a bunch of stuff you do, but it starts with like.
Thank you. Sheltered indoors. But in all this water, one creature was happy. A little green frog who hopped his way along the muddy road, and he came to the banks of a rushing stream that had but been days before a little trickle of water. And as he prepared to dive into that flood, he heard a sound. From the reeds at the bank, he saw her emerge, a scorpion. Her carapace was black and shiny, running with the rivulets of water. Her claws were sharp, and above her head hung a sting that dripped poison. He stepped back, preparing to dive into the water, but she held up a claw. Little frog, please, please. I have been waiting on the side of this stream for many days. Please, take me on your back and carry me across. The little frog inched farther back. If I let you